Let's paint the simplest succulent. The watercolor effect that you see here is coming from the background texture. And after all the main colors have been laid down, I'm going to use the water blender brush to smooth everything out. And to finish it up, I'm going to add some line details using black and white. And there we go. Go ahead and check out the pinned comment below to see a complete list of everything I used to paint this.